attempt to get... Where's the sound? Why's the sound off? Okay then. I didn't do much off screen. Last episode we got the super missiles, I just went back around up to that safe room. You didn't miss much. If you bomb the wall up here, take it to this like secret area. Well, not secret, where you came from. It's faster. This is actually one of the easier fights. Stupid controller, so vibrate. The bigger the area is, usually the easier these things are to fight. There we go. Now, if you go back down here, after he stood, don't get hit by him. Just like run down here. So now basically if you run through here, just get up against the wall and just start running. Make sure you whenever you get here, you can jump. Do a shine spot right there. And there'll be a missile tank up here. Phaser beam. Now your weapon does this. That's nice. I didn't even know that was on there. Now if you come back here, you can get a shine spell. Just fly through here. And you end up back through here. Save it. Oh, by the way, this is gonna be one of the longest episodes I've ever made so far. It's probably gonna be about 30 minutes. It's gonna take a little bit of editing and my time, but it'll be worth it. Now you just head back through here. I would shine spark that, but I'm too lazy to. Oh. think there's anything in that wall, but if there is, that's the 1% of the items I'm missing. I believe you can open that super missile, but there's nothing you can do yet. Alright, so basically you come back to your saving room there if you need it, but this is my least favorite area of the game. Two super missile kills him. If you go up here, I'm on the wall jumping. It's basically just like a shortcut back up to the main area. It's not very useful. You can go this way, and then bomb it. Or you can glitch him out. Go down there because that makes your pedal harder. Basically, bound four over there in that corner, and you just fly through here. I believe there's a super missile somewhere down here. People, that's one of the least favorite super missiles in the game. I'm not bomb jumping. I believe there's one in here. It's an old one. Attention to this room, you can see in the top there's a little morph ball tunnel. Just defeat that. And then jump up here, grab it. And then in here, you'll see this guy just sitting there waiting for you. I died at this once. It was not very fun. I also got stuck here for a few months. Make sure you grab this one. This is the hardest one to get for me. It is really well hidden. It's not on the map. End the video here. See you guys. Actually, I'm gonna cut here. Actually, see you guys in a second. All right, I'm back. I got a drink. My Wii U's problems because of the new system update. If that never happened, my Wii U'd be fine, but it's messed up. So. Blame Nintendo. Oh, shit, it's over here. next to. Grab some, please. That one didn't scare me, I was prepared for it. Got this thing a bunch of times somehow. My controller should fly off the desk in a second. They should make vibrating keyboards for the new controllers. Work, but I should make this. I kind of include that for Metric Prime. You can use your charge beam to grab your stuff. Kind of neat. This thing's far too. I believe this is where that super missile is, if I'm right. Yep, it is. This does not. I'm not sure if it does actually. See, it's blocked by speed booster. Now I'll figure out how to get this, so. This is gonna be fun. Do we do this? I think we do it like this. Go, go, go. I'm almost done. It took me a little while to get my first blister. I'm not sure if that's actually how you're supposed to do it, but that's how I do it. No, it isn't. You have to go through here. I'm literally stuck on 99%. I can't find the last item. I'm on normal playthrough at least. That's not how you're supposed to do that. How I do it at least is I shoot these and then I'll like. Pretty sure you have to have springboard to do this. Or that or good time. Yeah, you might be able to do that bomb spot down. You probably can if good timing. I can't though. Because I'm a bad timer. totally didn't see that coming. This is probably one of the easiest battles because of all the healing things in this room. See, having four super missiles helps you. Now we're missing one. Sure, there isn't one in like that one area I didn't go to already. Did I swear we were in here? Surely not. There better not be. I can see a knockback, right? That old area. Now I lost it. Where is it? Right there. Sure, there isn't one. This is gonna be the longest episode yet. I think I'm gonna end it whenever I find the last mystery. I guess you can understand why this is one of my least favorite areas of the game, right? Wait a minute. So the game plays with you. You keep forgetting your little power-ups you got. Spider Ball later. Later in the game. I almost got actually did get stuck one time because I forgot about it. So once I give you the space jump, I completely forget about it. Areas on the map. I didn't even know this game had footstep sounds. I got that one in an area I missed. Give me a minute. I might have found it. I did not find it. Wonderful. Wait a minute. Over here. I have a weird suspicion that there's something over here. I don't know what it could be, but I don't know. It could be anything. The fact that that is slowly over my games. I guess, I don't think you guys can see that. Okay, there we go, I fixed it. Bandicam was right next to my, over my screen. It was getting pretty annoying. I think I'm gonna end the episode once I defeat this and find a save point. That really just... really? But yeah, we can get through the series a lot faster recording 30-minute videos. One little problem, though, is in September. YouTube is removing the, controller. disconnected the controller. Anyway, in September, YouTube was removing the video editor, and I had no idea how I'm gonna record videos after that. At least not ones that are not 10 minutes long. Either I'm gonna have to get the full version of Bandicam, or I'm just gonna have 10 minute long videos, or if they add something new. So basically, curl up in here. Trust this. Crawl up in here. That's an energy tank. There are only 6 of these in the whole game. In the next video.